Hey guys, welcome. Now, last episode, I actually forgot to turn off the mute on the microphone, so there's, I think, probably around about 10 to 15 minutes worth of me not talking. Some people probably enjoy that, but yeah, that's a bit of a stupid mistake. Anyway, so, where do I go from here? Okay, so we've got one skill point that we're going to spend. We've got 100% on the survivor. We'll do the bow. It's pretty decent at that. There we go. Now. Oh, we need skill points. So bows cut fully upgraded, shotguns fully upgraded, rifle not fully upgraded, handgun is fully upgraded, and our axe is fully upgraded, so that's okay. And we've got 4 knives, so we'll fully upgrade this thing. Since there we go. Awesome. Okay, so pretty much everything is as upgraded as we can be. We need to pick up some parts along the way somewhere, but that's fine. So let's do it. Guess we go back the same way, I think. Hey, look, it's our ship.
Awesome. Here, let me try. Come on.
Okay.
God damn this unstable ship. You two, go restack that cargo for transport after you finish with that. Breaker crew, we're way behind up here.
Come on, there could be some good shit up there.
Forget it, we got a quota to fill.
Hey, come on, help me out.
Let's let them talk.
God damn it. Fine.
We should probably really take out that big guy. And it shows that his free is up there. Uh oh. Don't like that at all.
What is this? A little rat?
I'll show you what this little rat can do!
Haha, yeah, baby. Come on. Right. Whoa, that's a big hit.
Come here, little rat, I want to kill you!
Take it
Now I'm gonna kill you!
Gotcha.
Get this fucking thing out of my way!
Oh, crap.
That hurts, huh?
Damn, bitch.
I'm gonna catch you, little rat!
Oh, I'm glad I dodged
that. That was fun.
Alright.
Here, let me try.
We will light them on fire.
You two, go restack that cargo for transport after you finish with that.
It won't budge.
Out of the way.
There's an intruder!
I got this. What is this? A little rat?
I'll show you what this little rat can do!
She's wounded!
Come here, little rat. I'm gonna kill you.
Let's play, boy.
Ah, damn it! Stop moving!
Whoa. Ow. Crap. Crap, 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 crap. Ready?
Get the fuck away from me! Over so soon?
What? Okay. So
here,
the big guy.
Try.
God damn this unstable ship.
Can't exactly.
You two, go restack that cargo for transport after you finish with that.
It won't. Fuck.
Out of the way. I got this. No! No! You shot me!
Yes, I did! Back, bitch!
Damn it!
And you're dead.
Die, you son of a bitch!
Oh, that's brutal. Hey, he took us through, guys, but we took him out. Sucker. Thanks. That's gonna kill me. Is this your room, Lara? Yep.
So much has happened.
In less than 2 days. It's not too bad, Lara, come on.
I suppose on some level, I have Lara to thank for this job. She's always believed in me. The academic...
The Adventures with Lara. Yeah, nope.
Where's the rest of the crew?
Down below. They went after a survivor.
We found someone alive?
Yeah. We caught him in the water, sneaking aboard. But he escaped below.
The ship is starting to go down. Might as well just let him die down there.
What the? You're going down!
Miss me. Come on, try it again.
Hi!
Oops. Try again.
You are gonna die!
God damn, I'm keep missing the spot. There we go.
Time to die!
And you're dead. Expert. Not really, I stuck that up.
Somehow, I might be able to clear it.
How are we gonna get up there? How? Where? What? How do we get up there? Ooh.
Need a way up there.
Drag this thing back. Stupid puzzle.
Lara, I'm sorry for dragging you into this mess.
Something.
I don't know what I was thinking. Coming out here, I thought I could be the star of my own goddamn action movie. Guess it doesn't always work out like that, huh? Lara, I'm in bad shape.
Okay, got it.
Oh, yeah.
Great. Good. Sleepy.
Alex! Alex!
Stop being
oh
ordinary.
God, I've got to get in there. Alex! I'll have you out of there soon. All right, now to clear the way.
Thank you. about to get you out, and you fall asleep. Okay, here we go. Stop pressing the wrong button.
I impressed you.
Let's get you out of here.
Oh, God!
Oh, sorry, sorry.
Well, that looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You'll kill us!
Yeah, good one, Alex.
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Laura.
Take the tools.
Not without you!
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
Nowhere to run!
The others are counting on us. Go! Now!
Alex!
Okay, now it's running time. Jump. Oh, that's a terrible jump. Say that before. That's one way to get back.
The date reads May J6, which is 1870. One side is worn down, as if it was rubbed repeatedly. Maybe this was a soldier's good luck coin.
Okay. Alrighty. Boosh! Okay. Boo!
Old logbooks.
months of excavation has at last yielded new information concerning the weather patterns gripping this island. The tomb of an important general dating from the Kamakura period was discovered in our coastal dig site. This discovery is the missing piece of the puzzle.
Okay.
It will allow us to finally gain control of the storms.
Oh, yeah, that was the mission. We were trying to control storms. Okay.
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers. Suho. Hard to read the date, but Japan made thousands of these in the mid-1800s.
Cool. Okay. No worries. Anything else in here? Nope. GPS. Let's get back. To camp!
Portuguese minted these in the 16th century for their...
Okay, yeah, got all the relics. What else is here? Oh, just those things. Okay. I have to say this gets a little repetitive at times, which is unfortunate, but can't always have new stuff happening in games. It is good.
To hide out?
If they went there, they're probably already dead.
Cha!
Oh! 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 Oh!
Nothing up here. Two. I've been there. Cool. Okay. Okay. I don't know what happened there. Did I just fall down? Too. I can open that now. Yeah, boy! Oh, jeez, really?
Laura!
When we heard the explosion, we thought...
Alex.
Alex didn't make it.
He was still on the ship.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay?
Damn.
Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry. Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
finally, a little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
We can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. But this whole place is crazy.
These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark, something alive.
You're all
this
crazy.
This place is cursed.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath that old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave without you.
Stay with us, Lara. Man, such a stupid group. Oh, here we go.
I'm going to keep watch here.
Okay.
Reyes is working on the engine, and the others are getting some rest.
Bam in the head. Boy. Hey. It's a bit of a stupid anime. Yeah, we are gonna do a bow. Bowdy bowdy bow. And 100% a boat. Yes! Yeah, yeah! Excitement plus.
If I'm going to get to the ritual chamber in that monastery, we need to fix that boat.
We will.
I don't know how I'm going to convince the others to take it inland rather than off this island, but I have to find a way. Reyes won't be easy. She wants to get back to her daughter, and she's in pain over Roth.
What?
We all are.
311.
I still don't know exactly why Matthias wanted Sam in the first place, but
that is
it doesn't update. Matter. She's back with us now. She's safe.
That looks mad. It's all these two places.
Sam's been through so much. I'm just going to watch over her.
Creepy.
Make sure she gets some sleep.
Yeah, you. Yeah, you.
So, you have what you need?
Yeah. As soon as I get this part fixed, we'll just need to do some cleaning on the valves.
Talk to me, woman.
You staying?
No. I'm going to check out that old base in the cliffs.
Well, you better go then. We aren't going to wait for you, Lara.
No one will notice. Bip, bip, bip.
I don't have time to talk. Gotta fix this damn thing.
Good luck exploring that old base, Lara. I wish I could go with you.
You're like the least interesting character in this entire game. It's like, yeah, see? Look at what I got into you guys into.
Best if we don't talk now.
We don't have to talk. See this? See this? Eat it. Eat it. Eat it. Yes, 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 you like that. Hell, they sent to sleep. Great. Okay. Okay, so let's go sort out this entrance. Hopefully we get some mad salvage. It's a little annoying that she kind of walks in these parts because I've actually got like the stick pull forward. But water is still dry.
Was once a place of worship.
Oh, that's scary. Hey, what's this dude? Damn it! I just missed it. Sorry, Lara. I'm getting you all wet. I don't do that. Jeez. That was a terrible dad joke. So, up. Gotcha. Yeah, finally, that's annoying. Don't want to do that again.
They must use this place to store food.
Oh, another treasure chest. Soggy fish. Document stuff. It's just these GPS caches that we haven't really gotten. Okay. Let's get out of here. Yeah, finally.
more than I could have hoped for.
God, broken legs. Missed it again. Salvage! Yes. Aha. Aha,
aha. What the hell are we doing here? It's fucking Odi in that tomb.
Calm down. We got orders from the man. No one goes in or out.
They kill anything that sets foot in there.
You've been listening to the OMS crew?
Yeah, they said some guys went in there on a salvage job and never came out.
They're fucking with you, brother. Those bozos like to make shit up. Don't believe any of it.
Need some help!
Now,
damn it! You're gonna die!
Do it again.
No. You're mine! Die!
And you're dead. Everyone is dead. Except for me. Because I am so dead. Oh, what the hell? What the hell happened there? Oh, I swear, this game can be a bit janky at times. Just yet. Just a leap of faith. Leaps of the faith. There we go. Broken gun. Yeah, shotgun. Okay, so we can upgrade our shotgun. Gun. that a door? Oh. Sorry, Lara. Hey, you got treasure at least.
Were these gifts for the ancient rulers of Yamatai? Or was there some kind of battle here?
I'm guessing battle. Let's go.
Look at all those bodies.
Keep it down.
The Oni are here.
Yeah. You want them to find us? Just shut up. Keep your eyes open for the girl.
Okay, so we'll end the episode here for this session. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time. Bye!